Hey, I'm Jared.
And I'm Achia. Here with the February 3rd edition of DSMS TV News.
Attention all 8th graders going on the DC trip. You must come to a lunch meeting this Thursday. Attendance will be taken and is necessary to travel.
All girls, please go to the media center during your lunch period this Thursday. And boys, please go to the gym during your lunch period.
Use the pass you received on your handout you were given. Thank you.
Now to Cameron with the birthdays.
Hey, it's Cameron with the birthdays. Today's birthdays are Savannah Irwin and Andrew Hall. Have a happy birthday. Now to Matt with the sports.
Welcome to sports. I'm Matt. There's volleyball and football practice for All-Stars after school today. That's all for sports. Now back to the anchor.
We're back! Attention all NJHS students. There will be a meeting this Wednesday in C1 from 2:50 to 3:30.
There's a chat and chew with Ms. Annie during her lunch for her 8th and 7th grade students.
That's all for today, DSMS. Have a Taco Tuesday!
Hey, DSMS. We're having a dance. It's this Friday, February 6th from 2:45 to 4:45. And guess what?
What?
We're also having a photo booth, which is $1 per person. And we're gonna have a name that song contest.
Wow, an admission is only $5!
Have a great day.
Come when you have to rise above.